COVID-19 has turned our world upside down. MSPCC is a community-based organization. We go into homes to work with kids and families. In March of 2020, we needed to rethink quickly how we provided support, guidance, and clinical interventions to kids and families in need. Early on, it was about the basics. Our staff delivered groceries, shipped baby supplies, provided Chromebooks, and secured internet access. But we're a system that relies on face-to-face contact with children and parents. We needed to think about how do we connect during this difficult time. We still were open for business. Our staff continued to reach out to kids and families virtually. Clinicians over Zoom worked with children to understand the disruption that was occurring in their lives. Our home visitors worked with young parents to calm fussy babies. And children in foster care drifted to sleep as their parents visited and virtually read them a good night story. Today, our staff are going back into the community safely with the appropriate PPE. We've taken advantage of the warm weather, a walk around the park, sitting on front stoops, anything to make that human connection. As the cold weather comes, we need to continue to think about how we do it and prioritize the safety of our staff and our clients. But we'll be there for our families.